Mouse, this is 05 Kilo Fox from Beta Beta 5 Echo Golf in Brazil. Returning with 100% copy, real fine Christian. Thank you very much for all the information. Well, seems to me that this is doing perfectly. You are the strongest station from Europe right now. And I heard many others, but you are much stronger than the others, so it's really working fine. Well, I hear in this location, because in fact I am in Curitiba, in Paraná State today. This is the main station. Normally here I use the call 5 Papa Yankee 5, England, Germany. And nowadays I'm leaving in Florianopolis, south from here, 300 kilometers south. And there I am using the Papa Papa 5 Echo Germany. Sometimes I make some confusion here. But in this location, it's a Ford Element full-size beam for 40. In the other location, I'm just putting the tower in a very interesting location. It's 100 meters high hill. And in the I got the permit to put the tower just in the top of the hill. It's a little bit far from the shack. It's 200 meters. So I will lose something from the coaxial. I'm using a hard line there. And there, I will use a Step IR, the monster from Step IR 3 Element. And in that location, I will put two towers. It's going to be quite interesting experience. Two towers, each tower with two Step IR monsters. So I can put all together the four steppers in phase. So then I will have 16 elements on 40, from 40 up to 10. And but I really don't know how it's going to work. But the location is really good. I have so it's in the top of the hill, as I mentioned before, and it's quite close to the sea water. Around surrounded by sea water, it is a island there. So I'm very curious to know how it's going to perform. Sometimes you think that a specific location is going to be the winner one, but then some other location is even better, and the appearance is not so good as, but you know, I am very old-timer here. I do have the call sign since 1958, so I put so many towers and antennas on my life that I don't know how to count, okay? 73 Christian, Happy New Year. I wish to you and your family a very happy, prosperous, and healthy, especially New Year. Oh, that's hard. You know, I do have a old friend in Denmark, Tom. But I don't recall the call sign. It's Oscar Zulu 5. I guess it's Tango Mike or something like that, or H. Well, please clear me. He's a very old timer. He made his own transceiver, but I don't recall the call sign. Oscar Zulu 5, Kilo Fox, from Peter 5, Echo Golf.